So we're leaving another place and going to another place.
Leaving Salisbury Bay and going to Pearl's Cove.
So she said.
That's what my ferry ticket says.
See some of the snow in the mountains here again. Struck some high tension, high power lines across this channel, at least a couple kilometers across. Long distance to span wires. So here's the ferry route we're on, Salisbury Bay, through the Jervis Inlet, a part of it, around the point of this island, and into Earl's Cove. Gene, to give you some perspective. That should be the point out there that we go around. And the island is just off the left of that. I think we're going through this little passage here. And we'll head around the back side of all of that there. Well, we've reconnoitered. Off the left side is the point separating the back area of the inlet to. Sound would probably be going in right back in there. And then beyond, further out, I guess can't really differentiate too well through here, but actually you can. There's another inlet back in there, actually called the Prince of Wales Reach. And then you can see, actually Prince of Wales Reach probably back in there. This island. This is the island I think that we're passing by around this point here. Is this where you want to be? Want a kayak out there? Why is that?
Big boats are in the way. Watch out for ferries. And it's too windy.
The weather's trying to change it too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you. speed you're supposed to go. This way.
Mm-hmm. Must be going the correct direction. Is this the turnoff I want?
It's good. Come check the arrows. Yes, turn off 1 kilometer. Yeah. I don't know that those are going to get on the next one. Is it that big? Scoot come check.
Sounds good.
Scoot come check there on something.
Sounds good.
And the rapids are primarily beyond there. We've just been out to see the Kumchuck. What was the Kumchuck? Skookumchuck?
I'll take it of you.
I just thought it was really pretty in here.
Yeah?
Go ahead.
Can we go down the hill backwards?
Boom! Down into the driftwood. What are you finding?
I don't know. It's not sphagnum, is it?
No, I don't think it is a sphagnum, but it is an interesting moss.
Yeah. Like a big basket.
And then there's sword ferns right in front of you, right?
Mm-hmm.
And sassel, this leafier stuff.
Salal?
Salal. They always say sassel. Salal. And then western red cedar growing up above. The lacy... stuff like the white cedar we grow for ornamentals at home. And then a really pretty ferny cliff here. All sorts of nooks and crannies. Certainly a lost world kind of place. You like it here?
It's humid.
Very humid, yes. All those ferns, I guess, like it that way, huh? Fern?
She said it was thoroughly disgusting.
Oh.
Maybe I'll get it.